The man accused of killing 15-year-old Jaylah Perry last month is now back in Toledo awaiting trial. 18-year-old Robert Shields III was arrested in Indiana earlier this month after being on the run from authorities. He was booked on the murder charge tonight, along with a felonious assault charge and a robbery charge.